Fill two. To open, put correct code in and turn. To close, place the digit with the arrow there on the line between the two noted digits. This will now allow the lock to close. Spin-off lock.